Trail of yellow paint drops.
Blasted, cursed, horrible rats!
Tough lands, old man?
Those rats. I tried everything. I poured lye, I harvested locusts, I hired children to kill them. I need an army of miracles.
They are pesky, and have ravaged your good crop. Nah, the gods can't get at rats.
Ha! You heathens and your gods! All I want is to rid my field of rats. Feed the fair folk of the Shire.
You need natural warriors to keep them at bay.
Rats, be gone!
My poor fields. God, why did you send so...
Someone hauled this bucket of yellow paint all the way down to the riverbank. They quickly painted a longship beached here. Then they sailed off, with allies to help crew the vessel.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
No raising the sail here.
Control yourself!
Strike up a tune.
Dark is the shadow thrown, and disorder of the land dethroned. down. A stubborn monarch's head uncrowned. Fiercely eyed and flaming pride. Merciless men are called to strive.
Hey, what's the matter?
Fire in heart.
Save it for later.
Show me what lies ahead.
Fields.
God, why did you say... I feel your army of cats have a destiny unrealized. You are a Freya of the Fens.
What? Who the hell is Freya? Is she the whore that tried to eat my cat queen last week?
She is a goddess, much like you, with pious and mighty cats that help her fight. Show your claws, good lady.
Oh yes, mighty. That is what they are, and me, their goddess. If you want, use this key and see for yourself. Ooh, my pretty babies.
There you are. Head to the fields. Tat-tat. Fight your battle. Cats are sacred beings. They help keep harmony. Your rat problem has been taken care of. Pray to Freya.
I never thought the meow of cats could soothe my soul. Take this key. In my house I have some goods. Please, help yourself.
This tunnel leads to the longhouse. The traitor marked it with a yellow cross, then opened the way and let them in. The traitor must have exited here with a few more, heading away towards the riverbank.
Soma, to understand your people well, I should better know you. How did you rise to the rank of Jarlskonar?
My king Guthrum led the summer army through this land. When he marched into Wessex, I volunteered to defend the city, to encourage trade so that our forces would be rich and strong if called upon. Guthrum agreed. So I grew the city up from very little, and I fell in love with her. It was a dagger to the heart to lose it, and a balm to have it back.
Why do you love Grandbridge so deeply?
I was orphaned young, but old enough to remember it. I feel I've been reaching for a family all my life. Grandbridge is more than some silver boom. She's a place for me to build that family. For anyone who needs one. Wanderers, smugglers, and craftsmen alike.
If I can find your traitor, what will you do with them?
They will die by my hand. No pain. No public humiliation. A traitor or no, the bastard is also one of my closest people. My friend. My family. Only I will bear the burden of causing their death. It will not muddy the minds of any other. That is enough.
That's all.
Good luck, Eivor. Thank you for doing this.
Ah!